Glomus jugulare is a benign tumor of the chemoreceptor cells that occur on the top of the jugular vein. The jugular vein is one of the great veins that drains the blood supply from the brain down back to the heart. The jugular vein has a bulb or a dip in it, similar to when you look at a trap under your sink, where there is an S-shaped piping under your sink. The jugular bulb is similar. It's where the S goes up, back up, and on the top of that is the jugular bulb. A glomus jugulare is a tumor of the chemoreceptor cells on the top of the jugular bulb. The chemoreceptor, or glomus cells, are cells that determine the amount of oxygen in the blood. Based on that, the vessels are constricted or dilated, opened or closed. You can get a tumor in this region. Typically, it presents with a red mass coming up from the lower part of the ear towards the eardrum. It can also be better evaluated with imaging. If you or someone you know has a glomus jugulare, please do not hesitate to contact us to discuss the management further. Our phone number is 602-307-9919, or you can visit us on the web at www.azhere.com.